back with Hot Mixology. I'm Alex, and I'm apparently Dave's new sidekick. And speaking of sidekicks, we're working with the Sideckick shot glass here. It's got two compartments. The top part works as a filter to keep whatever you put in the bottom out of your shot. My buddy Jeff here is mixing up something with the Sideckick shot glass. Jeff, what do we got going on here?
Sideckick is genius. We've got actually some dry ice, so we're gonna start off with some dry ice. And drop it in the bottom here.
So if you tried to put dry ice in a normal shot glass,
you don't want it mixing up. This filtrates it perfectly, so we start off that way.
Excellent.
Put in some shark.
Very nice.
So this is the bubble going.
What do we got here? This is the Sharkwater.
Sharkwater liqueur.
Tropical liqueur. Excellent. Top it off with a little blue ice vodka.
Potato vodka.
Excellent. And that's from Idaho. They've also got a grain vodka coming out on the market real soon. American vodka there, very, very smooth,
very nice.
Tell me
that doesn't look sexy.
Woo.
It's done right. Shark skin.
Shark skin.
Don't get bit.